Swaminarayan students, today we are starting with the continuation of the explanation day, night and sun season. In last class I said that where the sunlight falls, that will be day, and where the sunlight does not fall, that will be night. I said or not?
Yes.
Today we are going to see about how the different season occur. We all know what are the different types of season are there. Summer, monsoon, winter, spring, autumn will come in this only, winter only. But what?
You are in the area.
Now, right?
Yes.
Now, right? Yes. Okay, summer, monsoon, and winter. Winter, summer season, we all know it will be very hot. Everyone, I said, fold your hands. Fold your hands and sit straight. So, summer, the climate is very hot. And one more thing I said in summer season, the days are
long,
the night is
short,
and in winter,
day night is
longer. And have you ever thought how the season is changing according to the months? Okay, that we are going to learn. Okay, so summer, monsoon or winter, winter season, these are the three main seasons. What you are saying, spring, autumn, that comes in the winter season only. Where the in the spring you can see flowers are blossom, autumn the leaves are falling down. Yes, this all happens in the December. Flowers are spring season, the flowers will blossom. Flowers, different types of flowers you can see in December month. Yes or no? This all comes in the winter season. So now we are, have you ever thought how with the help of sun this seasons are changing? You all know that earth is rotating in its axis like a top. Like a top means, have you saw the globe? How it is rotating? As a globe mein rehta hai, the globe is rotating in this way.
Yes,
okay. Globe, everyone has saw a blue color, that in tables they will be, they will rotate. In movies you can see that they will rotate now. If some villains are there in some office, you can see the globe. Okay, so what happens if the sun is here, if the light falls on the sun continuously means halka sa sunlight it falls on the tilted means thoda tera. So, as a place mein sunlight is falling down, so what happens? That becomes light, sunlight will be there, then it will become winter season. Halka sa sunlight girta hai, then that season will become winter. A big strong sunlight arai, then that will become summer. That will become summer. First summer season will come, and then winter monsoon will come, and then winter season will be there. So what happens continuously, the sunlight means abhi halka sa sunlight aata hai jaisa morning ka sunlight hame aata hai, like that this sunlight will be continuously falling, then we are experiencing the winter season. Strong means acche se sun ke samne aa jate, then we are getting the summer season. Monsoon season, you all know that when the clouds are becoming heavy, then only we are getting the monsoon. Jab बादल भारी हो जाते हैं तब भी रेनी सीजन होता है. अंडरस्टूड? इधर से सन रेज विल बी समवॉट विल बी देयर. यू कैन सी दैट व्हाई आफ्टर समर सीजन द मॉनसून इज कमिंग, बिकॉज समर सीजन के बाद थोड़ा कोल्ड क्लाइमेट आता है, एंड देन कंप्लीटली कोल्ड क्लाइमेट विल बी देयर. डायरेक्ट विंटर सीजन कभी नहीं आता है. आर यू अंडरस्टैंडिंग? दिस इज अकॉर्डिंग टू द टिल्टेड रोटेशन. टिल्टेड मीन्स अर्थ थोड़ा टेढ़ा रहता है. This is the only reason why northern hemisphere and southern, आपने सुना होगा अंटार्कटिका, बहुत बर्फ होता है उधर. अंटार्कटिका इज अ प्लेस विच इज वेरी कोल्ड एंड इट इज प्रेजेंट इन द नॉर्दर्न हेमिस्फीयर. ऐसे दो हेमिस्फीयर में, मीन्स नॉर्थ साइड में भी साउथ साइड में. अर्थ का नॉर्थ साइड भी बहुत कोल्ड रहता है, साउथ साइड में भी बहुत कोल्ड रहता है. फ्रॉम द फोटो इट्स फ्रॉम दिस ड्रॉइंग इट्स यू कैन सी सन का रेस पूरा इधर ही गिरता है. यस सर? नो. इन दिस इट इज फॉलिंग? नो.
दैट्स व्हाई उनके डिग्री कितना होता है, बहुत लेस होता है. अभी इन फ्रिज ऑल्सो यू कैन सी 0 to 5 degree फ्रिज का टेम्परेचर है. When you open the fridge itself, you can see how cold it is. But you think that वो zero से भी कम वाला temperature होगा तो that is the temperature of Antarctica, जहां penguins रहते हैं, polar bear रहते हैं. आप देख सकते हैं ना कभी penguins हमारे area में है? No, because they are having the seals वगैरह रहते हैं. They are having the habit of becoming living in the cold season. Understood how the season is made? रोटेशन की वजह से डे एंड नाइट होता है एंड टिल्टेड के वजह से सीजन चेंज होता है. थोड़ा टेढ़ा रहता है उसकी वजह से सीजन चेंज हो रहा है. अंडरस्टूड?
एंड
समर सीजन. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट डिफरेंट सीजन. व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट थिंग्स वी विल डू? ओके, व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट फेस्टिवल वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग इन समर सीजन? द क्लाइमेट इज हॉट. द क्लाइमेट इज
हॉट.
And what type of clothes we will wear?
Cotton.
When it is hot, what type of clothes we will wear?
Cotton clothes.
Why we are wearing cotton clothes? Cotton is soft material. Understood? So cotton clothes we will wear. And then what are the things we will eat? We will eat ice cream, juices. टेंडर कोकोनट वाटर. टेंडर कोकोनट वाटर मीन्स नारियल पानी, जो ग्रीन कलर रहता है ना, दैट नारियल वी वुड कॉल इट एज टेंडर कोकोनट. अंडरस्टूड? एंड देन व्हाट वी विल, व्हाट आर द फेस्टिवल दैट कम्स इन समर सीजन? वन इज होली कम्स ना उत्तरायण. उत्तरायण इज नॉट इन समर सीजन बेटा,
होली
इट इज द विंटर स्प्रिंग सीजन. जब स्प्रिंग बसंत आता है ना, दैट गणेश चतुर्थी इज ऑल्सो नॉट, गणेश चतुर्थी इज इन रेनी सीजन. गणेश चतुर्थी जन्माष्टमी दैट विल कम इन रेनी सीजन. होली धुलेटी विल कम इन दिस वन. लोरी दैट पंजाबी फेस्टिवल दैट विल कम इन समर सीजन. नाउ विंटर सीजन फ्रॉम विच मंथ टू विच मंथ समर सीजन विल बी देयर? April to June, summer season will be there. And then July to September, what will be there?
Monsoon
season. Okay, July to September, monsoon season will be there. Monsoon means rainy season. There, what they will do? They will grow more crops. That means June में क्या करते हैं? सीड्स डालते हैं और जुलाई में बारिश आता है और उधर खेत का काम ये मंथ में करते हैं. अंडरस्टूड? एंड मॉनसून सीजन व्हाट आर द थिंग्स वी आर यूजिंग? अम्ब्रेला,
रेनकोट
Yes, and one more thing, in summer season, the vegetables and fruits we are getting. In summer season, what are the fruits we are getting? Muskmelon, watermelon, mango. Very good. What are the food we are eating? Raspuri.
Yes.
Raspuri is favorite everyone's, right?
Yes.
Jellies we will prepare, mango jellies we will prepare. Understood? Same like that monsoon. Monsoon, they are having different rainy season today. Monsoon, I said rainy season, we are eating garam pakodas, yes or no? And we are using the raincoats and this one, umbrella. Understood? Next comes the winter season. Winter season begins from October to March or February. Understood? So winter season, the climate is very cold. We wear woolen clothes. Winter W से शुरू होता है, सो इतना याद रखना है. Woolen clothes we will wear. We keep ourselves hot. And what are the things we are getting in winter season? Fruits like apple, oranges, this all we are getting in winter season. Green peas, banana we are getting in, and shakarkandji, sweet potato. We are getting in winter season. Ubadiya, you are getting in winter season. Yes. So, what? Very good. What is that?
What is that?
Okay.
That is also we are getting in winter season. I don't know that. So that is also you are getting in winter season. Understood, students? These all things we are getting in the winter season. Understood? So what are the things we had learned in this chapter? How the day and night is changed, how the climate is changed, and how what are the things we are getting in the summer season, winter season, and monsoon season. What are the things we are wearing? This all we are discussing in this chapter. Now let's start with the choose the correct answer. Okay, so students, see you in the next class.